We've got your ClevverTV New Music Update. Keep watching for that. Hi everyone, Joslyn Davis here with a new artist sweeping the music world. Jay Sean put an end to the Black Eyed Peas' sixth-month reign at the top of the U.S. charts. Jay's song Down, which features Lil Wayne, was the only track capable of pulling Boom Boom Pow, and I've got a feeling from the back-to-back number one rankings. You are my only, you won't be lonely. Jay Sean, who was born Kam-al-jit Singh Jhoo-ti, dropped out of med school to pursue a music career. After signing to Virgin Records in 2003, he had a few big hits in the UK. And after this big initial success, Sean said that the label was trying to push him away from his R&B roots by forcing him to go mainstream, so Virgin dropped him from the label. Then Sean went on to sign with Cash Money, and well, the rest is history. Down is his first big release in the US, and Sean thinks it's incredible that the track has gone all the way to the top. Most recently, JS was invited to join the illustrious list of performers that are going to be at Justin Timberlake's yearly concert to benefit Shriners Hospital, where he will be performing alongside other greats like Snoop D-O-double-G. Jay Sean is often called the UK's answer to the American artist we all love, Neo. And a random little fact is that he actually wrote a song called Deal With It for his own album, but instead of using it, he gave it to HSM star Corbin Blue. Jay Sean went on to win a BMI Songwriter Award for that very track. So guys, what's next for this 28-year-old recording artist? Well, a song with Drake is slated for release later this month, so keep listening for that. And Jay Sean is, of course, on Twitter, MySpace, YouTube, so make sure to check him out and then let us know what you guys think. That was your new music alert. I'm Joslyn Davis for ClevverTV. Thanks for watching.